Hey guys, this is Shining Silver Ally. I'm coming to you kind of late at night because I just wanted to show this off real quick. Over the course of today, I've actually gotten my hands on 6 bottle caps, and believe it or not, a gold bottle cap while fishing at this spot at Ponybreaker Coast over and over again. Now, you probably know this method by now. All you have to do is just walk up here, then walk back down after the transitional thing changes down there, the border down there, and until it starts bubbling, and then start fishing there. However, there's actually an improvement to this method that I found out about. It's pretty simple. All you have to do is get a Pokemon with suction cups as its ability. Preferably, you might want to get yourself on an Inkay. Doesn't matter what nature it is, as long as it has suction cups. Also, give it a smoke ball, because you're going to need that. How you get a smoke ball is pretty easy. You just need to find a Salandit, and 5% of the time they're going to be holding a smoke ball. Or if you're carrying a thief Pokemon with compound eyes like Vivillon or Butterfree, that'll work pretty well also. Either way, whatever. Whatever you pick for a Suction Cups Pokemon, you have to put it at the front of your party, and then it's pretty simple. Just keep fishing until you get a treasure. And I actually got a gold bottle cap today, and the last time I got one of those things from this place was literally 6 months ago. So I got pretty lucky. Anyways, all you have to do is just run away if you find a Pokemon, and thanks to the smoke ball, you'll always be able to run away. Also, this is a pretty good spot for collecting stuff for selling, because in this case, at the bottom of my list here, I was able to get a pretty good set of big pearls. In fact, over the course of today, I actually sold a few earlier, so technically I've gotten close to 50 big pearls today. And that was over a course of about 4 hours or so doing this. So yeah, it takes a while, but it at least is a pretty easy way of doing it. And it's free, so you don't have to worry about going to the festival plaza. So either way, guys, I hope you enjoyed this trick. Sure, it would have been a bit better for getting money if pearl strings were available, because big pearls are only worth $4,000, but I already maxed out my money counter anyway, so it doesn't really matter. So either way, this is Shining Silver Ally. Hopefully this method will be helpful for you guys sometime. And I'll see you guys next time. Later.